Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Spotify account. If you no longer use Spotify, it may be a good idea to have the company delete your account. Having Spotify delete your account ensures that any personal information about you is removed from their systems and your remaining information is anonymized. If you want to reopen another Spotify account using the email address associated with the Spotify account you deleted, you can do that, but you need to wait at least 14 days. And finally, deleting your Spotify account is only possible through the Spotify website and can't be done using the Spotify mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a Spotify account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to support.spotify.com/contact-spotify-support. You'll land on the Spotify contact page. Step 2. Click Account in the first list of options and then choose I want to close my account on the next screen. Another screen appears asking you what you want to do. Step 3. Click Contact to close. A screen appears prompting you to enter your name and describe your issue so you can be put in touch with Spotify's support bot. Enter your name, describe your issue as something that indicates you want to close your Spotify account, and then click Start Chat. The Spotify support bot message window pops up. Step 4. Click Close My Account in the list of options at the bottom of the window. Another message appears asking if you're sure you want to close your Spotify account. Click Close My Account again. Step 5. Answer any additional questions about why you want to close your account. When you're asked to review your account information, review and confirm by clicking Yep, that's my account. You'll be presented with a list of what you'll lose by deleting your Spotify account. Click I understand. Another message is presented that says your personal data will be deleted or anonymized. Click I understand this too. Finally, you'll get a message from the Spotify bot that says you'll get an email to close your account. Click OK, I'll check my email to close. Step 6. Navigate to the email address associated with your Spotify account, and then open the email from Spotify asking you to confirm that you want to close your account. Click Close My Account in this email. You'll be routed to the Spotify All Done screen, where you'll see confirmation that your Spotify account is closed and you won't be able to log into it anymore. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.